Hi, we're Rod and Tina Poplin, your missionaries in South Africa. 2014 has been a great year for us. This year we celebrated 10 years with our mission board, ABWE, and 5 years here on the field in South Africa. We've been very active with the church plant here in Georgia, Agape Baptist, and we'd love to tell you all about the growth of Agape Baptist and its various ministries.
But you know what? Rather than us sharing it, why don't we let you hear from them?
Hello, my name is Sunny Sheldon. I'm part of the Young Adults Group, and I just like to share what a blessing it has been to learn the different things that we have been. We most recently have been looking at the case for faith, which is a Bible study, and it's been rather interesting. We've been focusing on seven different questions, and the things that I learned from it is, for instance, when we looked at evolution, it was rather interesting to see the different theories and that the scientists had, but then in relation to what God says in His Word, how much His Word actually makes sense in comparison to what they have to say. And that once again helped me also to understand and be reminded of the fact that God is sovereign and that He's in control, and that everything that He allows on this earth is because of His divine purpose and plan. Another thing that stood out for me was the fact that we can find all the answers to life in God's Word. And even though sometimes we don't understand what He is doing, we know that what He's doing is best and that everything He does is for good. It makes me think of a verse in Isaiah 55 verse 8 where the Lord says, "My thoughts are not your thoughts, and my ways are not your ways." It has been a blessing in general to be a part of this young adults group. We are very thankful for Pastor Rod and Tina for their effort and their time they put in, the fact that they pray for us, and the manner in which they care for us. We can truly say that we are blessed to be a part of this young adults group. And I am thankful for the manner in which they ministered to me personally, and how the Lord has been challenging me, and the opportunity I've been have to grow.
My name is Vian Skunwe. I'm from Georgia, South Africa. I'm here at Rotney, at the Agape Youth. It's very nice here. I love it. It's fun. Every day we do something fun. Well, every Friday we do something fun. We always have a great lesson. I always want to thank Rodney for that he is walking a path with me, with God, and that I'm really appreciating it.
Hi everybody, we are Candice and Chris. We've been married 5 years. We've joined the Agape Church about 7 months ago. We used to do a bit of church hopping. We actually bumped across Pastor Rod at our business. And we're just here to say that since we've been with Agape, it's been a very awesome experience. We've grown a lot together as a husband and wife. Yeah. Where we were in other churches, we found it a bit difficult to relate to other people and get into a Bible study group with married people and people that's actually been through raising children, etc. Our experience from Agape is that there's a lot of love. There's a lot of love in the congregation. Pastor Bryant, a very nice guy, his wife Sharon, Rod and Tina, it's actually been an inspiration to us, and they've guided us a lot.
For me, very interesting is that all the churches we were in, it was normally a pastor that stands up and would say something throughout the day. There was never anything really physically out the Bible. They weren't actually talking directly out the Bible, so I never really got that experience of actually physically reading out of the Bible. So to me, that was very interesting that they actually read directly from the Bible. Yeah, and it's the cell groups on Wednesdays is phenomenal. Chris and I, we went through some difficult times on, you know, marriage. Everybody goes through trials and tribulations. On Wednesdays, it's very nice to come and have some Bible time study together. Pastor Rod welcomes us in his home, and it's just very, very nice. Really, we're growing nicely here. It's like a family-based church, this. It's very, very nice.
Thank you.
Because without your continued prayer and financial support, none of this would be possible. Thank you so much for your part in our ministry.